The IANA Stewardship Transition. Where are we now?
Back in March 2014, the US government agency, the NTIA, announced its intention to transition stewardship of the IANA functions to the global multi-stakeholder community.
The IANA functions include management of the global internet number registries, making the regional internet registries in our communities key stakeholders.
Discussion began in venues around the world, resulting in the formation of an IANA Stewardship Transition Coordination Group, or ICG, in June 2014. This group of 30 people from various stakeholder groups will develop a global response to the NTIA's request.
The ICG identified three specific communities with strong interest in the IANA functions: the names community, the numbers community, and the protocol parameters community, and asked each to develop their own proposal on IANA stewardship.
All five RIR communities have been discussing these issues since early 2014. A consolidated RIR IANA stewardship proposal, or CRISP team, with representatives from each RIR community, was set up to bring together the output of these five discussions, and they've been working to do this since December 2014.
On January the 15th, after extensive consultation with the regional communities, the CRISP team submitted the number communities proposal to the ICG.
In a nutshell, the CRISP team has proposed that ICANN, the current IANA functions operator, should continue in the role.
But under a new contract, signed with five RIRs, and with additional processes for community review of IANA operations. So what's next?
The ICG will take the three community proposals and work to develop a single IANA stewardship proposal for the NTIA.
And getting feedback from the community will be a vital part of this process. As we move to the next phase, ripe community engagement is as important as ever in ensuring the best outcome of this process.
Follow the number community discussions on the NRO IANA transfer mailing list and look for background information, links, answers to your questions, and all the latest updates on ripe.net.